are running wild in the WCW.
Well, Bray, I didn't know that Hacksaw Jim Duggan came from a long line of tape fist champions.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's how they live in the Duggan household. Police tape their hands, and then they have soup.
Well, I tell you, he put Big Bubba right on his rear end, didn't he?
Well, anybody can if you sucker punch him, and you tape your fist and make it rock hard. You have to be a tough guy to do that. You have to just be a cheater.
That happened this morning on WCW Pro Wrestling. And now... the Blue Bums.
How's that? That guy's tall.
Or is that Blue Bums?
The guy with the 37-day growth on his gap.
Earl Robert, Lord Steven Regal, the Blue Bloods in this matchup. I want to remind the fans that WCW action is coming your way tonight. 7:30 at the Thomas and Mack Center in Las Vegas. That's right, it is tonight. Saturday, August 26th, 7:30 at the Thomas and Mack Center. And this coming Monday, in 2 days, we're going to be in Lancaster, California at 7:30 bell time there.
Say hello to Bert for me.
Bert?
Lancaster.
Bert, like Howard Cosell, is dead. You understand?
Not that Bert Lancaster, the movie star.
Oh, there's another one.
Friend of mine, he's a maitre d'either.
Oh, okay. Also, fans, as you know, the premiere of WCW Monday Nitro is rapidly approaching. Eric Bischoff, along with Steve McMichaels, will be bringing you the play-by-play. It'll be, the first one will be from the Mall of America in Minneapolis on Monday, September 4th. Join us live, 9 o'clock Eastern Time, only on TNT.
And I will be there one way or the other. You can bet on that.
Probably the other. The second Monday Nitro will originate for the Knight Center in Miami. Tickets went on sale yesterday for that. And if you want to join us on Monday, September 11th for the live telecast of Monday Nitro on TNT for the Knight Center in Miami, tickets available at the box office and all Ticketmaster locations. It'll be going all across the world. Monday Nitro, New York, Chicago, Miami, Minneapolis.
You name it.
We'll be there.
Right.
You won't.
You think I won't? You think I'm going to let Bischoff and McNuggets steal the show from me?
All right, the Italian Stallion and Ashley Hudson are the opponents for the Blue Bloods here. Textbook tag team wrestling here from the Blue Bloods.
Well, you all know what a great single wrestler his lordship Steven Regal is. And yeah. You know what a great tag team specialist Bobby Eaton is.
Yes.
And with their Oxford educations and their Blue Bloods running through their veins, they're an unbeatable team.
But they don't have the World Tag Team title shot. As a matter of fact, Bagwell and Alex Wright have the next one. And then the winner of that will meet Harlem Heat.
Well, that's all politics.
What do you mean it's all politics?
Well, for Bagwell, I know he goes up to Bockwinkel's office. He's always whining and dining different people. He's got that pocketbook personality.
Lateral press, full arm drag and twist into a wrist lock. And a good return that time by Ashley Hudson. Our first look at Ashley Hudson here in WCW. Side headlock. And here's the whip in. Runs right through Hudson that time. Well, they are a great tag team, no denying that. Still to come, we heard from Arn Anderson. We will hear from Nature Boy Ric Flair. My goodness,
well,
can you believe
this is a situation that just turns my stomach.
The USA chant trying to get the Blue Bloods a little off stride here. And Earl Robert now in against the Stallion.
Oh. Slap his face. Slap his face, Earl.
The knee to the midsection. Don't forget, fans, you can join us in Halloween Havoc, as you know, in Detroit, the war. Importantly, if you win the Harley Davidson, Hulk Hogan will hand you the keys. Make sure you call the special number to register to win the Harley Davidson, the winner to be announced on our premiere edition of Monday Nitro on TNT, Monday, September 4th, the Mall of America.
What a way to start out the fall with a brand new Harley Davidson.
Wow. In the ropes. Great maneuver in that.
See?
Yes, sir.
That's
an
Earl of Eaton tag team wrestling.
He's the best. Knowing where he is. Great ring position. Great awareness.
And his lordship to be right there for the tag.
That's not too hard. Just stick your hand out. Got a one count.
Just know which hand.
It doesn't matter. Just reach. A roll up. And
whoa!
Swinging
back. Look at this. Poetry in motion.
They are the best. They are the Blue Bloods. And many people feel that their chance of becoming the World Tag Team Champs is just a formality. Just a
matter of time.
Matter of time when they sign the dotted line, as the old cliche goes. Oh. Precision right now, fans, as you're watching the Blue Bloods in action.
Now that one,
here on Saturday night, it's action like this
just
that you can enjoy. It's action that'll be intense on pay-per-view on the 17th at Fall Brawl, when the World Tag Team Belt will be on the line. Stallion rolling up. Nice move. Got a two count. Good move by the Italian Stallion. Ashley Hudson gets the exchange. Oh, he's going to regret that one. Rocked his head back to the corner. Regal using the knees. You know, not many people realize how young Regal is. In his mid-20s.
Right.
And he's a veteran. So he's been wrestling many, many years, and he's still a very, very young man.
You see, wrestling over there in Europe is different than amateur wrestling over here.
And how is that, broadcast journalist?
Well, after school, people over here, they go to their coaches, and they have their wrestling lessons, and they have their meets. Over in Europe, even on Saturdays and Sundays, it's like a job. They're there all day long on the mat. After school, they have to walk sometimes 7, 8, 10, 15 miles to a gym, and they'll wrestle in that gym till 10, 11 o'clock at night. They learned their trade over there.
The butterfly, double arm, underhook suplex. Good execution again, a gentlemanly tag for the Blue Bloods. And here comes Earl Robert, maybe the Tower of London. Regal calling for it. Whoa, it's the knee driven into the side of the head. Could be the prelude to the Regal stretch. Good exchange, good teamwork.
Yes,
and
yes.
And yes, it is, the Regal stretch, crosses the legs. Hooks him with his thigh, and then the cross face. And this is a mere formality here. That's what it's all about.
It's like the relationship between Arn and Flair. It's over.
The Blue Bloods secure yet another win. The Italian Stallion trying to help out his partner. Meanwhile, Regal has the attention of the referee, and look at Earl Robert taking on both men.
I agree with you.
No, these are not.
Winston Churchill would be proud of you, gentlemen.
Oh, he would?
Queen Victoria would be proud of you. Matter of fact,
indubitably, the greatest grappling cooperative of all time. God save the Queen.
Believe me, the Queen is proud of you, gentlemen.
Go ahead.
Butterfly suplex. Ashley's dropped right on his back. Off that top rope, the master of tag team wrestling, Bobby. And that's it. It's over. Another win for the Blue Bloods. Not only would the Queen be proud of you, so would Jack the Ripper.
Oh, fans, still to come, comments from Ric Flair, our main event. And when we return, the Hulkamaniacs prepare for war.